Welcome back to KREX 5 News at Noon. I am joined live in the studio by Ben Snyder. Ben, how are you today?
I'm doing great. Thanks so much for having us.
Good. We're excited to have you here. Ben is with the Greater Grand Junction Sports Commission. And now I understand you have some upcoming events you'd like to tell us about.
We've got a pretty special one happening tomorrow. It's called the Airplane Tow and Throw, presented by Alpine Bank. Pretty much as the name says, it's a plane pool event. And so what we're doing is having teams of up to 20 people come out and pull a Boeing 757, graciously provided by FedEx, their plane that's always lives here. And teams will have a chance to pull that as quick as possible. So it'll be a really fun event.
Wow. So I'm just trying to like wrap my mind around this. So they have like a rope, right? It's attached to the plane and you just pull?
Correct. So we attach a rope to the front wheels and we have a pilot in there that kind of just has the plane in neutral. And so teams will line up and pull the plane 20 feet as quick as possible. There's also a point scale based off of how much those teams weigh. So if you have a lot of people that are strong and work out quite a bit, then you'll have some more weight penalties. And then if you have a lot of smaller people, then you have faster time. So.
Wow. And now this is the first annual event that they've had. So I want to ask, you know, what has it been like in the past? But we won't know until this weekend. So if you'd like to see this actually be pulled off, literally pulled off, you will have to check it out this Saturday. Can you tell us a little bit about when, where, things like that?
Correct. Yep. So it starts tomorrow at 9 a.m. out at Grand Junction Regional Airport. And again, we couldn't have done this without the airport team. Angela and her entire staff have done such a great job to make this possible. It's on their new pad that they built on the west side of the terminal. And so it's going to be great views, obviously, of the Book Cliffs, Mount Garfield, and the Mesa. And so teams will come out. You'll check in, register, get weighed as a team. Then we have time slots for teams to go and actually pull the plane. In addition to the plane pool, we have a cornhole competition that's happening. We have a beer garden. We'll have some music out there, food trucks. So we're inviting everybody, friends and family, just to come out. Again, I promise you, when you stand in front of a Boeing 757, you'll be wowed by the sheer size of it.
I believe it. The cornhole sounds more like my style, but I'd still like to see the whole thing. If somebody wants to actually register for the event, have a team, and pull the plane, how much does that cost?
Yep, so registration is only done on site at this point, as we're so close to the schedule. So teams could come out. We need at least 10 people to fill out a team, but registration cost is $750. We are raffling away some giveaway entries for teams if they want to show up, and just kind of a swag items and things like that. So we'll have some giveaways, but you may even get a chance to pull a plane for free. But the regular registration price is $750 per team.
That's awesome. And where does this money go towards?
This money goes towards, so we're partnered with United Way in this process. And again, Zebulon Miracle and his entire staff have done such a great job to make this event possible. United Way serves 27 different nonprofits in Mesa County. And so we're excited to partner with them. A lot of the revenue from this event will go back to United Way and ultimately to the people of Grand Junction and the surrounding area. So we're excited to bring this event to the people, give them an opportunity to come out, experience a great event, have a lot of fun on the airport, and then also have money go back to the local community.
That's awesome. So it's for a great cause. Now, personally, I don't think I have the muscles to pull the airplane. So if I just wanted to come and watch, is there a cost for that, or can people just show up?
Absolutely. Well, Cora mentioned that you are pretty strong. So I know Cora is coming out and will be there, and so she might be pulling the plane by herself. But if people just want to come out and participate, there's no admission cost. It's free. Again, we'll have plenty of other activities going on, so they can kind of watch, take pictures. Again, we have beer garden, cornhole competition, things like that. So there's a lot going on. No cost entry. Again, it's couldn't have been done without our title sponsor, Alpine Bank. They really covered a lot of our costs for this event. So very grateful for their support of this.
That's awesome. I understand, too. Is there anything else you'd like to mention to viewers coming up?
Well, so we also have our big marathon and half marathon coming up in November, the Rimrock Marathon. So that's registrations online at grandjunctionsports.org. As you can see, I'm rocking my Colorado Mesa Maverick sticker today. This is the official kickoff of Mav Month. So I know Jared Meyer and the entire Alumni Association are really getting spirits up and starting to celebrate Colorado Mesa, especially with homecoming coming up in a couple weeks. So.
Well, that sounds very exciting. We've got things coming up this weekend. Coming up in November, we will have all of this information on westernslopenow.com. But the event tomorrow, if you'd like to pull an airplane, just come and watch, play some cornhole, go to the beer gardens, go ahead and show up around 9 a.m. Grand Junction Regional Airport. Ben, thank you so much for joining us. That's all the time we have, but we really appreciate you coming in.
Thank you so much. We'll see you tomorrow.
Absolutely.